anyone who blames COVID on a politician is a fool. Viruses are going to virus.